Bounty among death. Something is wrong here.
Are those guys protecting the place? Or making sure nobody runs away? You're asking a lot, brother. Well, these folks are living high on the hog. What's the deal? Something doesn't smell right. Keeping out of trouble, Red? I hope so.
These goats are troubled. Her spirit strains to leave her body. The pain is too much.
Let's help him out.
4, Echo 1. Listen, some locals up near our remote radio tower say they saw some things attacking us. 10-4, Echo 1. Copy, Echo 1. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done it. Echo, this is Ranger Citadel. Come in. Over. Ten-4, Echo 1. Looks like that plague of plant growth might not have been confined to eggs. 10-4, Echo 1. Sending you.
This shit is bad news. We gotta kill it before it spreads.
Ranger team Echo 1, 10-4 Echo 1, just got a call from the Level Lupe mine. They've got some men trapped in a cave-in. 10-4 Echo 1, sending you the coordinates. Ranger team Echo, this is Ranger Citadel. 10-4 Echo 1, got a call from the mushroom farmers over at Shiitake Farms. Another report of crazy plants. 10-4 Echo 1, sending you the coordinates.
Where are you?
My mother is trapped in there. I was too afraid to go in after her alone.
Bye, Rangers.
Plain and simple rescue operation. Makes a nice change. Come on, let's go save some lives. Thank you.
Echo One. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
Thanks to you, my mom is safe and sound. I owe you.
Yes.
I have no money to pay you with, so I offer you the only thing I have of value. My thank you, Rangers. You are most gracious. Thank you, Rangers. It will be an honor to travel with you. I am ready.
Gates protect. There was once a great battle here.
Whoa! Those guys were some hard sons of bitches! You guys were old. Damn!
It pleases my spirit to see your people reserving the knowledge of the past.
Your cook needs to stop eating his own cooking. A real warrior doesn't let himself go like that.
Are you hungry?
Yes.
What's for lunch?
That's better.
Delicious.
Or perhaps...
Look at that guy's guns. I could still take him, though.
A shaman of iron.
I was told you visited the prison recently.
Frightening.
A very tough decision, considering it was your first time out. I would have picked Ag Center, personally. And I certainly would have helped Kate Preston over that bully Bergen. Let's have a look at it. Oh, wait, I almost forgot. Did the General tell you? He was so pleased that you found some very nice... The General allocated a requisite... Looks like you're out of requisitions, Rangers. Remember, it's just one. Vargas is a man of vision and prudence. I know a lot of the Rangers think he's too cautious, but I can't agree. A pre-war research facility, dedicated to the science of robots. Well, I wish I had been a Ranger then. From all reports, the others say that our biggest threat is the Red Scorpion Militia, who have taken over the prison which used to be our headquarters. They've been getting some very nice people. Not seeing anything allocated. Thanks for visiting, recruits. Come by anytime. And go see Sergeant Nelson if you're looking to shop. Yes, that's better.
Hey, Woodson. What do you hear?
Recruits, thank you for attaching the repeater units in Highpool, even though the General told
You better not, Woodson.
See? But seriously, I think the General has been a wise and cautious leader these past 15 years. Since we started hearing these strange broadcasts, he decided that the quiet times are over. Well, we spent the 15 years since we defeated the base code chief's AI retrenching. Now, though, I think it's time to wake up. It was the Ranger's greatest enemy, though really all it was a malfunctioning machine. The Red Scorpion Militia. They took over the old prison when we moved out. Our old home base. Not bad. We always thought the radiation east of the prison was just too strong, and that travel that way was impossible. But now we don't know where they're coming from, or who's making them. Hell, they could be old. Now, you've already attached one of our repeater units to the radio tower at Highpool, but because you were unable to do the same at Ag Center, we're in a bit of a bind. You sure you want to hear this? Most people's eyes glaze over when I start. Really? Okay. You asked for it. Satisfied? I've been hearing the Red Scorpion's radio chatter about this place for more than a year now. I'm very sorry you weren't able to save Ag Center. I hope you can get back to save Highpool's aquifer. Its reservoir and treatment plant provide. We use the repeater units to boost a weak radio signal out in the field and transmit the data back to the Citadel. Well, it's only a theory, but my guess is that the fallout that's been floating around up there in the ionosphere since the war. All right. Good luck out there. You'll be hearing from us.
Welcome back to Ranger Citadel, recruits.
Miners have called to say that your conduct was exemplary.
So you saved Highpool at the expense of...
Good work
of,
cleaning up that infection,
Highpool,
Rangers.
You did all you could to save it and its people. I could have wished that you found some way to help Kate Preston become the new mayor over there. If Sean Bergen gets elected, he'll certainly... Ace and I went way back to the prison days. We fought Finster and the base Cochise well enough not to talk behind her back when she's standing right in front of me.
Better now, General. I'm only crying 8 hours out of every day now, instead of 16.
Ain't no shame in grieving, Angie. The place was nearly the death of us. Hell, it was nearly the death of the whole human race. Craziest jackalope we ever faced. Might have been human once. Might have been sane, too. Our old stomping grounds, since right after the apocalypse. We moved out of there about 15 years ago when we... They call themselves the Red Scorpion Militia now. And lately, they've been filling the airwaves with a lot of trash about how they're the real law and order around here. The Rangers have fought robots before, but none like that. I'd already sent Captain Mercaptain a special requisition form on the condition you bring her something that'll help us track down Ace's killer. Flintlock was old when I was your age. Now he's ancient. One of the brightest minds in the Citadel. She's really... Woodson's that man right over there. My radio wingman. Nelson's all right. A bit young, a bit rowdy, a bit gung-ho. But the Rangers need that now. It is your home now, recruits. A place to... Hey, forgive me. Get carried away sometime. I've been too cautious, recruits. Since we have a library here, where we compile maps and information about the region to help us with our... Gilbert was another one of my squad. We called him Thrasher back in the day. A good man to have in a tight spot. You'll want to talk to our quartermaster, Sergeant Melson, about that. He'll provide you with all the weapons, armor, and gear you need. Our munitions expert. Echo One, I'm happy to say several members. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done make us proud, recruits.
Hail, War Chief of the Desert Rangers.
Impressive.